Imagine, what if the answers to all the questions in your company were visually embedded into the living landscape of work? No more of the same old questions day after day, day after day, but instead, a workplace that speaks. What would you do with all that liberated time? What would your company do? What would you become? And what would your company become? Hello, my name is Gwendolyn Galsworth, and I'm president and founder of Visual Thinking, Inc. and the Visual Lean Institute, and creator of the Work That Makes Sense system. For over 30 years, I've been developing the technologies of the visual workplace, codifying concepts, principles, methods, tools, visual conversion protocols, into a coherent framework of knowledge and know-how, supported by many books, two of which have won the coveted Shingo Prize. 30 years of visual workplace learning and implementation across many industries worldwide: automotive, aerospace, clothing and textiles, electronics, food and beverage, factories, healthcare, military depots, biomedical, and in conjunction with great organizations like AME and the Shingo Institute. A visual workplace is populated by hundreds, even thousands of visual devices and visual mini systems invented by a workforce that knows how to think visually. We teach thinking. We teach visual thinking. That's how a visual workplace is created, when CEOs, VPs, and plant managers learn to think visually. When engineers and supervisors, marketing and accounting and maintenance learn to think visually. When value-add associates become visual thinkers. I call the methodology that teaches your value-add associates how to think visually Work That Makes Sense, Operator-Led Visuality, WTMS, the WTMS book, the WTMS on-site training process, and the WTMS online training system. Has your 5S run out of steam? Are you convinced that your value-add associates can and want to do more to improve their own performance and the area where they work? And you want to know how? Well, here's how. The Work That Makes Sense online training system. And here's a sample of WTMS results, financial and cultural, documented by the companies who achieved them. Sears Home Repair, with 8,000 service trucks out on the road every day nationwide. When we started, the pilot region was 47th in a field of 67 regions. 2 years later, it was number one. Lockheed Martin, here's the success of just one of the three sites. And it's typical, 15% increase of productivity plus the permanent removal of 700 labor hours per jet after seven jets. A semiconductor plant in Boston, in only one of the 12 WTMS cells, scrap was reduced the first year by $2.5 million, and 7,132 hours of downtime totally eliminated. Rework went down to zero. A biomedical plant in New Mexico, 1,031 implemented visual solutions 7 months after operators began to train themselves through the WTMS online system, the very one we're talking about now. A smooth month-to-month build until over 1,000 visual solutions were implemented. And in Trailmobile, less than a year after it acquired a Toronto assembly plant, KPIs including safety dramatically improved. Employee absenteeism fell from 80% to 10% per month, and supervisor retention went up by 25%, as you might guess. The cultural impact kept growing. In the words of the WTMS director, associates have become the driving force behind not just the change, but the company's journey to excellence, and new employees can light a candle from an existing flame where before there was nothing. Wow. In Australia, taught by one of our WTMS affiliates, 18 engineers increased their productivity by 34%. And here's a sample from one department in the three sites where Brandt Engineering, a low-volume, high-mix, heavy equipment manufacturer in Canada, deployed WTMS. Just one department. Assembly space shrank from 11,200 square feet to 4,800. Weekly throughput quadrupled, even as production hours dropped by 50% from 250 hours to 124. Yard storage went from 5,000 square feet to zero. And team involvement went from pretty good to immeasurably great. Those are the results, cultural and financial. Want to know what's in your Work That Makes Sense online training system? Here goes. First, the 12 fully narrated, fully animated standalone modules at the heart of the system. Perfect for teaching individuals, perfect for teaching groups, in a Zoom room with breakouts or in person. A step-by-step methodology anchored in nearly 1,000 visual solutions. And here's a scan of what's in each module. Module 1, the basics of workplace visuality, definitions, concepts, lots and lots of examples. Module 2, the building blocks of visual thinking, crystal clear explanations of each building block, systematically with examples. Module 3, an array of implementation tools that support and strengthen operator improvements. Hit lists, the vision place, laminated map, improvement time policy, and more. And then your associates learn and apply smart placement across 4 modules, modules 4 through 7. Great hands-on thinking as they diagnose existing unsmart placement in their work areas and apply the 14 smart placement principles. This is real-time learning and real-time transformation. The visual where is the focus of modules 8 and 9, borders, addresses, ID labels, dozens upon dozens of examples. In module 10, your associates drill deep into visual mini-systems and into the people part of transformation, inertia, resistance, and more hands-on learning. The final two modules, 11A and B, teach your teams how to make visual devices more powerful. Visual indicators, visual signals, visual controls, and Pokeyoke devices, visual guarantees, real-time learning, and many, many more examples. You can see 3 to 4 minute video clips of each module here and on visualworkplace.com. And all 12 operator modules are available in Spanish, fully translated, fully narrated. Plus, your Work That Makes Sense online system comes with 3 online management modules for behind-the-scenes structure and support, the 7 startup requirements for implementation success, developing a color code system for borders, and if you already have one, use this expert process to validate and strengthen it. And getting and keeping your supervisors on board as they learn to conduct an effective visual blitz. And you know what? Printable PDFs of each of these presentations is included in your system in what's called the resource folio. As are the print-ready files for the 2 WTMS associate booklets. These are mini manuals that you produce conveniently and affordably in-house. Plus, 12 full-color print-on-demand instructional wall charts to further support your great learning and practical application. These are in the Work That Makes Sense resource folio that comes with your system, plus over 70 other individual items. The pre-launch management checklist, setting up your steering team, hands-on classroom exercises, training layouts, a wide array of customizable visual workplace hit lists, normalizing activities with detailed instructions, tracking sheets, train-the-trainer materials, including a dozen of my training podcasts, dozens of my articles on visuality, lean, motion, information deficits, visual creativity, and on, all this and more, resources that ensure a ringing success for your Work That Makes Sense conversion. And finally, also included in your Work That Makes Sense training system, 2 live group coaching sessions with me. Get your questions answered, implement with confidence, and if you want more coaching sessions, just get in touch with us and we'll figure it out together. Are you convinced your value-add associates can and want to do more? Indeed. Develop their potential. Purchase your license for the Work That Makes Sense online training system. Create a workforce of visual thinkers, operator-led. Imagine if the answers to all the questions in your company were visually embedded into the living landscape of work. Visual answers to the same old questions that are asked day after day, day after day. Imagine a workplace that speaks. What would you do with all that liberated time? What would your company do? What would you become? What would your company become? For more information or to purchase, contact us at visualworkplace.com. Call us at 503-233-1784. Send an email to contact@visualworkplace.com. Ask about our multi-site, multi-year licenses and about our volume discounts. And remember, our system is available in Spanish. This is Gwendolyn Galsworth. Let the workplace speak. Adios.